Before painting, we carefully treat the surface of the cylinder and smooth the sharp and uneven places to ensure that the surface of the hydraulic cylinder is smooth and beautiful.